Yo people, fine day. I am working with David City Skyline. So in this episode we expanded our industry so that hopefully in a few minutes maybe these problems will go away. So also this is happening, I also see some buildings are on fire. Jeez. Okay, how's the emergency services? Yeah, they can reach that, so it should be alright. Okay, here's also some people that are dying, it seems. Yeah. Okay. And oh, forgot to put water here. That's great. That one won't. How many customers does this park have? Or visitors? 1,000. Nice. We need 2,500. Because I can't build anything else, I guess. No, not yet. So that will have to wait. Maybe I should have this road being connected to here, so people can drive freely to this intersection. Maybe we should do that. So it means that some houses are need to be removed. This has to be going away. Okay, then to here. Boom. Okay, and the rest will be housing. There we go, that might be at least a little better for our city, I hope. Emptying finished. Nice. Let's get some commercial in. And here's some more housing. Okay, so this middle part here is empty. So maybe you can get a, I don't know. What would be nice here? What's this? A nature reserve. That might be interesting to build. Congratulations. Nature reserve tents. So maybe we shouldn't have homes here. Okay. So let's not. better make this a nature reserve. Okay. Boom. Cherry meadows. So obviously this will need some trees and stuff because now there's just not much. Let's just spam every little part so that there are a lot of trees. This is going to take a while, for sure. There's still a building here. Come on, go away. Oh, let's get a lot of trees in. I can do this even though my finger is getting tired of clicking so many times. It looks kind of nice. So let's continue clicking. I wish there was an easier way to get all these trees in here. But sadly, there isn't. So we will just have to do with how we do this. Boom, there we go. The fence might also be nice. Let's just fix the fence. There we go. Guess it will be good. So the main road will have some decorations. Going for a campfire site here. Let's see, the demand is getting higher for the people that want to live in this city, which is good. Get another campfire in here. We should also get some tents in nearby, like right next to it. Just one tent might be enough. Maybe two next to this one. I was trying to get an extra.
Meteorologists
have issued
a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Where is this going to land? I hope not too close.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Seems like a lot of people are dying. So let me get the budget in for the health. Well, let's fix that right now. This is going straight through my city, come on. Well, it seems to be gone. Okay. Okay, so a lot of things are going to have to rebuild. And I think I will continue the Cherry Meadows in the next episode. Since it's going well, how many people do we have? Park area info. 45, 46, nice. Let's get that down. Let's get the ticket price down. The same goes for this. So that a lot more people will come. Okay, so I believe this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye!